Yeah, man, I always end up defaulting back to the 70s, you know. That's when I started, you know, playing music. But also, it was a really special era, you know what I mean? It was kind of like the 70s were like the continuation, the final continuation of the 60s, you know. So people were still interested in mixing things. For example, Sly and the Family Stone, right? This was a band with men and women, blacks and whites, you know. This was a total product of the 60s, but everybody had gotten comfortable with it finally. And you had a group like Sly, a group like Rufus, mm-hmm. groups like Earth, Wind & Fire, you know, some really, really interesting music. And people felt like when they wrote lyrics, they had to write something substantial, you know?
Yeah.
And the musicianship was really high. Now, you know, particularly with R&B music, musicianship is kind of only part of the picture, you know?
Yeah.
Using computers, using drum machines and stuff like that. But back then, man, if you wanted to hear it, you had to play it.